The twin birth study was conducted in order to find out the optimal way or the optimal method of delivering twins. The results of the study found that there was no difference in vaginal birth and cesarean section, that the outcome was for the babies was the same between planned vaginal birth and planned cesarean section. In other words, there didn't seem to be an advantage in performing surgery to improve the baby's outcome, and that planned vaginal birth was as safe as cesarean. There is a national trend to deliver by cesarean section. That's true for all pregnancies, but specifically for twins, because there was a feeling that cesarean was safer for the babies. So this study has shown that, in fact, cesarean is not safer, and therefore there's no reason for doctors or for women to be planning to deliver their babies by cesarean. I think it will make physicians sit up and think that the skills that we've been taught over centuries should not be lost. I think that's in danger of happening because of the perception that cesarean was safer. People have tended to do that, and therefore some of the skills and training are in danger of being lost. And so people looking at this should be saying to themselves, well, there's no reason for me to choose a cesarean section just because the baby is twins. As long as the first baby is head down, the first baby's head down, and as long as the operator is skilled in the conduct of vaginal birth and the hospital has got the correct setup. So provided those are all available, then there's really no reason to cesarean section.